I don't know, because there are like places who, people who own it, and if they don't want it then that's totally their right. Some people might just be banning it for the sake of it, but there's also the ban of, it can be sometimes hard to identify if it's a vapor or someone who's decided, ooh, I might light up a cig in here, see if I can get away with it.